Good morning, this is Sir Romel Magtalas, your subject teacher for Information and Communications Technology, Computer Hardware Servicing Line. Install computer systems and networks. Content standards. The learner demonstrates understanding of basic concepts, underlying theories, and core competencies in computer systems and networks. Performance standards. The learner independently provides quality and marketable service in computer hardware servicing in terms of computer systems and networks, installation and diagnose and troubleshoot computer systems as prescribed in the test and training regulation. What's in? Welcome to the next level of your modular training in computer hardware servicing under the Information and Communications Technology course. In this module, you will have a great deal of understanding and installing computer systems and networks. At the end of this module, you will be able to apply the knowledge and skills on installing computer hardware, operating system, software components, and networks. Those skills are essential for you to pass the National Certification 2 in Computer Hardware Servicing. In this module, there will be three major topics for you. Lesson 1. Plan and prepare for installation. Observe occupational health and safety policies and procedures in planning for installation activity in accordance with requirements. Familiarize with computer hardware, software components, and other peripherals in accordance with established procedures and correct operation and safety policies. Third, consult appropriate or technical personnel to ensure that work is coordinated with others who are involved in the activity. Fourth, obtain materials necessary to complete the work in accordance with established procedures. And last, check the material received against job requirements. Install equipments or devices such as hardware, software components and peripherals, and operating systems. Follow OHS procedures in installing devices, systems, networking devices, and peripherals. Comply with the requirements in installing devices, systems, networking devices and peripherals. Third, install computer systems, networking devices and peripherals in accordance with the job requirements. Fourth, perform installation of devices and variety of operating systems in accordance with customers or clients' requirements. Obtain approval from appropriate personnel before implementing contingency procedures. Respond to unplanned events or conditions in accordance to established procedures, and last is to check the quality of the work undertaken in accordance with the established procedures. Lesson 3. Conduct tests on the installed computer system. Follow OHS policies and procedures in conducting tests. Check circuits and systems being isolated using specified testing procedures. Test devices, systems, and or installation to determine its conformity with the requirements. Undertake final inspection on the installed devices, system to ensure conformity with the requirements. Accomplish technical reports on the test conducted. And last is to follow procedures in forwarding documentation to appropriate personnel and or authority on the test conducted. Thank you for listening. This has been Sir O